नेपाललाई T20 विश्वकप सम्मको यात्रा तय गराएका मुख्य प्रशिक्षक पुबुधु दास नाइके नेपाल आइपुगेका छन्। यसअघि पनि नेपाली टोलीलाई प्रशिक्षण गराएका मुख्य प्रशिक्षक पुबुधु दोस्रो कार्यकाल पूरा गर्न नेपाल आइपुगेका हुन्। विमानस्थलमा पुबुधुलाई क्यानका क्रिकेट म्यानेजर विनोद दासले स्वागत गरे। क्यानको मङ्सिर 25 गतेको बोर्ड बैठकले मुख्य प्रशिक्षकको रूपमा पुबुधुलाई अनुमोदन गरेपछि पुबुधुले पुनः नेपाली टोली सम्हाल्ने जिम्मेवारी पाएका हुन्। विमानस्थलमा ओर्लिएपछि सञ्चार कर्मीहरूसँग बोल्दै प्रशिक्षक पुबुधुले नेपाली क्रिकेटलाई नयाँ उचाइमा पुर्याउने जिम्मेवारी थपिएको बताए।
It's a great feeling, and you know, of course, always like, you know, I came to EPL a few months ago, and very happy to be back again, and looking forward to, for the challenge. It's different from where I came in 2011, the team was in the Division 4 when I came first time. Now it's a ODI status country and T20 status country, so the challenges are different on the field. There are a lot of things to work, and of course, as you all know me, like, you know, I just want to take Nepal into the next level and you know, get into a few World Cups and have that positive atmosphere within Nepal cricket.
प्रशिक्षक पुबुधुले हाल नेपाली टोलीमा खेलाडी र ज्ञान बीचको समस्या संसारका सबै जसो देशमा हुने गरेको र नेपालको समस्या सामान्य भएको भन्दै बन्द कोठाभित्र रहेर छलफल गरे समाधान हुने विश्वास व्यक्त गरे।
Discussed about everything what needs to be done. I don't see an issue, I think that, you know, all the players will you know, help me and help everyone, like, you know, in the management to move forward as a team. And I think the biggest thing is about all about, like, you know, Nepal national team and national cricket. So it's not about any individual. So I think when we move in that direction, I think everything will be solved.
Have you had a conversation with the players before coming to Nepal?
I'm in touch with some players. Like, you know, in texting and stuff. So everybody, I think, you know, very positive. Me coming back here, so looking forward, like, you know, like, for everything.
What is your plan with the 2020 World Cup qualifier coming up?
It's a very short time period, like, you know, for preparation. But I think Nepal is in a good setup where, you know, lots of talent is there. So we really need to short out all these little things that we have at the moment and getting into training camp. I don't think Nepal should miss any of the World Cups from now on.
Thank you, coach.
Thank you.
Welcome back.
उनकै प्रशिक्षणमा नेपालले पहिलो पटक सन् 2014 आइसिसी 2020 विश्वकप खेलेको थियो। सोही हिसाबले दास नाइकेलाई नेपालको एक सफल क्रिकेट प्रशिक्षकको रूपमा लिइन्छ। पूर्व मुख्य प्रशिक्षक डेभ ह्वाटमोरले ओमन भ्रमणको क्रममा उतैबाट राजीनामा दिएपछि नेपाली टिम मुख्य प्रशिक्षक बिन रहेको थियो। त्यसपछि क्यानले खुल्ला प्रतिस्पर्धाबाट पुबुधुलाई प्रशिक्षणको रूपमा नियुक्ति गरेको हो।